Chapter 2, Sources of History. Q1, classify the following sources as material, written and oral sources. Copper plate, folk tales, pottery, beads, travelogues, owies, inscriptions, Vedic literature, stupa, coin, Puranas. Material sources. Written sources. Oral sources. Copper plate, pottery, beads, coins, stupas. Travelogues, inscription, Vedic literature, Puranas. Folk tales, owies. Q2, fill in the blanks. 1. The ornament and other artifacts throw light on social interaction. 2. In the beginning, humans used symbols and signs to record their thoughts and ideas. 3. The ancient period of Indian history extends from the Stone Age to the 8th century CE. 3. Answer in one sentence. 1. In the past, what materials were used for writing? A. In the beginning, man wrote on potsherds, unbaked bricks using pointed object, and also used a birch, urgia, tree bark to write on. What information is obtained from Vedic literature? A. Information about the ancient period from 1500 BCE onwards can be derived from Vedic literature. 3. Which literature is preserved by oral tradition? A. Owies, folk song, folk tales, and similar literature. 4. What is an artifact? A. Man uses a variety of things in his day-to-day life. They are known as artifacts. Five. What are the three sources of history? A. The three sources of history are material sources, written sources, and oral sources. Q4. Write short notes on. 1. Oral sources. A. Owies, folk songs, folk tales, and similar literature is passed on from generation to generation by word of mouth. This literature is not in the written form. Its authors are unknown. This type of literature preserved by oral tradition forms the oral sources of history.